Go on stage, about to do the thing. Go to his Linton.
Silva!
The whole band, we're about to do this. Sky, Diamond Elite, Alim Kamara, loads of artists.
So you're what would I say? You're representing the UK.
Yeah.
You're giving homage, which is good because not that everybody does this, and it's not like it's a bad thing, but you know, a lot of people, they're like, let me get another headline act from another country or whatever. Yeah. But you want to represent UK talent. Why is that?
I think we need to grow it. A lot of people are scared to kind of like invest in the UK. You know, don't get me wrong, Africa is doing a thing and it's fantastic. All the, you know, the mad acts all over Africa. Mm-hmm. It's crazy. Mm-hmm. But we have so many talented acts here, and I think it's very important that we invest in them. You understand, people just want to fly over everybody who's big at the time.
Mm-hmm.
It's good business.
Yeah,
but it doesn't help the overall scene, doesn't help those who need to build, and you know, us who are here. So I guess,
well, there's talent here, so why not? Hey.
That's why I decided to be the change I want to see. Like, be the change I want to see. Mm-hmm. Because I feel like we can do it if we come together and we do it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, hopefully, you know, shout out to Rotimore, because Rotimore did it on his show.
Okay.
You understand? And Rotimore did it twice. And
okay,
so and he had me on it, so you know what I mean, it's a blessing.
Yeah.
And that's why I thought, okay, yeah, let me get some other acts as well that can do it.
Yeah.
You know, it's crazy, it's crazy. So like, yeah, I can't wait to do the show.
Papas. have a bus for it. You have a bus for it. You have a bus for it. You have a bus for it.
Hey,
you have a bus for it. You have a bus for it.
Let go.
They mean about more. Girl, like stallions, inside the place. Like confusion, you mess up the place. Intrusion, energy as a body. Me now, I guess, me before me, yes. I can't come, girl, I make my bell. Ding dong, make the girls cry. Get wrong. Me kill a mess with me. Make it see those happen, a mess with me. I swear, I know you want more taste me. This sort of ice cream, girl, you want more taste me, yeah. I know your friends next to me. Now I'm coming to text me.
Hey,
I say you're not a part of me. Oh, now to the convenience. You have a bus for kids. Yeah, you have a bus for kids. You have a bus for kids. You have a bus for kids.
Boom, sing it.
You have a bus for kids. A real man, nah. She want the right man, nah. She don't want the West man, no. She want the African, nah. I'm on the road, yeah. She keep calling songs, yeah. I'ma tell you wrong, she said. She telling me she all alone, she said. Silvastone, come and see me now, yeah. She want the something, you know. Sabotitina, yeah, 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 yeah. So what's it, baby, yeah. I'm coming over to give you something. I'm coming over, yeah. She wants a real man.
Hey,
she wants a real man.
Hey,
no West man.
What?
She wants an African. No, yeah. She wants a real man, yeah, yeah. She wants a real man, yeah. She wants a real man. No West man, yes. She wants an African. She sing. Wolele, wolele. Sing it with me. Wolele, wolele. Let's go! Wolele, wolele, let's go! I said, wolele, wolele, over there! I said, wolele, wolele, up there, let's go! She wants a real man. Hey, she wants a real man.
You lied to me. All the things you said I died for you. You lied to me. Yes, I tried. Yes, I.
So let's go.
Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac.
Hey.
Return of the Mac.
Hey.
You know that's not the Mac.
Hey.
I said return of the Mac.
Hey.
Return of the Mac.
Sing it with me.
You know I love you so.
Let's have some fun. Hey, jeez.
Girl, them my looks on sick.
doctor. Hey, baby girl, I got a remedy. And if you want it proper, hey, just like I know we got. Hey, so if you want a doctor, hey, baby girl, I got a remedy. And if you want it proper, hey, just like I know we got. Boom. What do you do? Just come with me. I go grab you, make me go up and tell you. You make a high like a bomb man. Blackberry baby, me walkie no thing. Who party not on too early morning? I tell your friends that you whistle. Oh, what you need from me? Baby girl, what you want from me? Girl, can you imagine it? 2 o'clock, we rolling in magic. Yeah, what you need from me? Baby girl, what you want from me? A brand new world in a VIP.
Behind the scenes guy.
Okay.
And then I made the transition.
Out.
Yeah.
Right.
And that was it.
Okay. Excellent. So music wise, for the show, we're going to be seeing different levels, the different artists that are going to be there. You've mentioned a couple of them. But music wise, what are we going to be hearing from you? Explosive. The
music's going to be great. Mm-hmm. It's going to be nice. It's live. It's going to be... going to be something that I've never done before. I'm going to be bringing in a lot of songs and incorporating songs, existing songs as well, bringing through a good couple of special guests, and yeah, just having fun. Really, it's about having fun. That's the main thing.
let me go on. Cool, my school. Funny, the one of a kind.
my Kelly Willy, Kelly Willy, yeah. Oh, be my Kelly Willy, Kelly Willy, yeah. Oh yeah, hey. Since you've been the smartest. Hey. You've been the hardest. Huh. I'm not saying you're not shaking, that shaking your asses. You've been the finest. Hey. Baby, you hotter than chili. Baby, you my land and really. But the shit up on this way, I kill it. The ride is on a war. I'm clipping, baby, but not that understand. But I'll be there to control it. To control it, baby. Make and they hold it. Shawty, you the cool, you the cool, you the cool, my mind. Shawty, you be one of a kind. Yeah. You be my Kelly Willie.
Thank you, people. I must say and thank you once again for coming, because this is all self-made and self-created by the whole team. No big label. This is just us and you. So exactly, independent. This is just from a dream and a vision, and you guys have brought it into fruition. So I just want to thank you guys once again for being here and making this such a memorable occasion for me. So I couldn't do this on my own. I had to bring some friends with me. So this next song features an artist by the name of Ike Chooks. One Neck. Charlie, let's go now. Show them how incredible this guy is.
Fire. might bash you. I won't catch you. God bless you. Baby girl, my mission is to come catch you. Me, I need a move on if I want that food. But you, man, I need your back. I'm going to upstart too. Lina, my cash, I'm busy. Girl, let me put it on you. You and you together, girl, I'm down for you. Yeah. Cake, cake, cake. Drop it down, drop it low, make the ground shake. When you break it down, you gonna cause an earthquake.
Girl, I love the way you did that flick by the
way. Freaky, sneaky, leaky. When I get together, we got sticky, icky, leaky. All these other girls, they be looking like a milli. But I'm focused on you, cause you looking like a milli. Yo,
you really move, nah, nah. The way you shake that something under the
beat. Hey, hey, hey.
Crazy.
Please be my baby.
excited, X-rated. Tell the girl them on it.
Oh, no, my muscle.
Oh, say that to my candles. Give it up for the worry sky right now. Just wait. She's going to do something fantastic with her body. are blessed, you are blessed. Alright, cool. So you know what? I gotta bring another brother out on this one. He goes by the name of a logo. Yo, yo.
That's what we got.
Hey! Silver!
I don't see you round the wheel. Painting around here, I'm not good.
Huh?
And your body looking so tight. Vexing, and you look right here. So, baby, don't sit in. I know you really want it, I'm ready.
Oh, yeah.
First class girl, you can get it. But all you need to do is forget it. Huh? I don't know no more.
What?
We can't do it. We do that back door.
Wait.
Chop, chop, baby, and I'm on go. I don't wanna look like him.
Hell no.
Huh? I don't know no more.
Oh, yeah.
We can get to it. We do that back door.
Oh, yeah.
Black chop, baby, and I'm on go. We can fly out, fetch a five over.
Say your girlfriend, it's over.
Check.
Oh, it's over.
Sing it.
Say your boyfriend, it's over.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over. Say, I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. Say, your boyfriend, it's over.
Oh, day yatawa. Shake up my laws. My money, sukuororo, baby. Shake it, girl. You're the only one, girl, you're the only one. Give me your love, bitch. I'ma hold you and you can hold me. I'm not letting go, no, no. You got what I need. I got what you need, yeah. You got what I want. I got what you need, yeah.
Hey.
Baby, hold up. Let me fly you away. Let me say it. Baby, hold up. Let me fly you away. Cause I your boyfriend is over.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over. Say your boyfriend is over. Oh, it's over. Say I gotta choose, babe, I gotta wait. I gotta choose, babe, I gotta wait. Say your boyfriend is over. Oh,
so
it's over.
This?
Said you must be used to Miss Vegas.
Hey.
And all that sweet wine and dining. I'm loving you tonight.
Where do you edit? My daughter is here.
I'm loving you tonight.
Let's go. Whoa.
Let's go.
Say your boyfriend is over.
Hey.
Oh, it's over.
Let's go.
Say your boyfriend is over.
Let's go.
Say. Oh, it's over. Say I gotta juice, babe. I gotta wait. I gotta juice, babe. I gotta wait. Say your boyfriend is over.
Hey.
Oh, it's over. Say your boyfriend is over. Say your boyfriend is over. Oh, it's over. Say I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. Say your boyfriend is over.
Hey,
oh, it's over.
Sing away.
It's over. Oh, it's over.
Let me hear you say.
It's over. Oh, it's over.
Let me hear you say.
It's over. Oh, it's over.
It's over.
One time.
Slow down, slow down.
Tell your boyfriend it's over. Oh, it's over. Tell your boyfriend it's over. I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. I gotta juice, babe, I gotta wait. Tell your boyfriend it's over. Oh, it's over. Tell your boyfriend it's over.
Sing it right
now. Oh, it's over. I tell your boyfriend it's over.
Give it up for my brother, my logo. Vicky Sola.
Yeah. around nowhere, telling me everything got it. If I get reserved, do something, not to just be, no, 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 no. See, I should just let you go, but baby, I cannot let you go, and I don't want to let you go. So
Listen, hey, he's gonna blow my mind. to blow my mind. Yeah, when you dance, you blow my mind, baby. You want to blow my mind, baby. You gotta blow my mind, baby. You gotta blow my mind. Yeah, when you dance, you blow my mind, baby.
Blow my mind. Hey. Yeah. You be talking to me like you really know me. I am talking to me like you really be home, baby. I am. Every time you can get nothing for me. Tell it, huh? I really know the hell. Let me do my thing, do my thing.
Hey,
tell it, make I do my thing, make I do my thing.
Go, 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 go.
Like I do my thing, yeah. Tell it, make I do my thing, like I do my thing, yeah. Tell it, make I do my thing. And you took the bottom back, it's not much of my shoe. Hey! 24-7, I did it for deal. Yeah. For all you niggas know it's real. Hey!
But it is spectacular. I'ma eat your food and track you, know. Y'all never know, never know, but you know. I live in the store, now I'm new back for you.
Shout out my bros, all my name, all that they can do. Never knew that hurt, but I'm really sure.
Make a new one, you make a new one.
Went hard enough, put in that work. Double your money up, I'll be on the road, rapping on the show.
Hey, let me tell you now.
Let me do that thing, do that thing.
What up?
Hey. Wanna do nothing, do nothing. Stop talk, never talk. Don't see, never walk. No cash, no advance. Came hard, you with large.
You select for Togo Sateka. You think that you not be one for now.
What up, chill, make a slip back.
Ali,
like I do my thing, do my thing. Hey, tell him make I do my thing, make I do my thing, do my thing.
Hey,
tell him make I do my, make I do my thing, do my thing. Tell him make I do my, make I do my thing, do my thing.
So this is the song I do with Sarkodie in Ghana. Who knows Sarkodie? Yo.
When I nod, I look around and I do it like me, me, me. Then I do it like me, me. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. No matter how you do, hard you go try. Never realize it's a step into this life. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. Then I do it like me, no, no, no. To this, I got me a man, I want a step by step booklet for you to get, but some forget and then regret. Never realize that this life or death, yeah. See, some of them are bad, but not bad like we. Some of them are gold, but not gold like we. Saco the year to have some of them are than we. Man, please, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Every time I look around and I do it like, wait, 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 wait. Every time I look around and I do it like me, 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 me. Every time I look around and I do it like me, me, huh. Every time I look around and I do it like
me. And this one right here is Pressure. Ace Hood is about to jump out. Ace Hood,
I'm only playing with you.
Let's go.
Whoa, I'm under pressure, trying to
huh.
I gotta keep on gonna do that. Cause I don't wanna go down.
thank you, people. This one is my last song, and I want us all to have fun. So you know what, I want to invite all the artists that's been on stage before, and the dancers, please, I want them all to come on stage.
Thank you very much, people! I've been Silvastone, God bless you!
Take us back to the beginning. Take us way back. Okay. Let us know, like, where did this come from? Even the name, the whole transition, the whole I'ma get on stage and I wanna perform and I wanna do this. Where did that come from?
The whole thing started, I would say, when I was a child playing keyboard.
Okay.
Always just loved playing keyboard.
Daddy's dropping to show that he's got talent, like not just vocal.
Well, it's important because that's me first, the keyboardist, the musician. I was playing keyboard in church.
Okay.
Yeah, and then after,
you say keyboard in church now, sorry,
I say it, yeah, go on.
Yeah, what do you mean keyboard in church? Were you just playing keyboard in church or would you?
I was a worship leader.
That's what I was going to say. Okay.
Worship
okay.
leader in okay. church, which mm-hmm. is important. Mm-hmm. That's part of my history.
Part of your history?
Yeah.
I don't part do of it your present.
The reason why I don't do it now is because sometimes it's the timings of getting in and out. But
oh, okay. So it's not so much that you've given up on.
Hell no. Heaven,
that's
it. That's it.
Okay.
Like, yeah.
So even though you are doing, the show on Easter, you're not disrespecting in any way. It's not like that. People might think, "Oh, man's disrespecting because man doesn't have a religion, man doesn't believe in God or whatever." Okay.
God is the only reason why I've been able to get as far as I can get, and He's doing it, doing even more things. So, my Lord and myself, we have our own thing.
That's right.
It's
doing
fantastic.
That's right.
So
back to your story.
Yeah, so that's how I started. And then after, you know, I was making music in my house and I thought, you know what, I just want to take this thing seriously. But I always wanted to own my own studio and have a place where other artists can come as well.
And that's why we have this beautiful place today.
Yeah, that's why we have it. Because this is my second studio. Well, technically, it's my fourth. But I'd say my second, because my first was in my bedroom.
Okay.
Then the second was downstairs in my living room, in the dining room. Then I was able to find a, like, get a place in Croydon. I was working there, and then I started running it. So that was my third. And then this one is my fourth, which I completely rebuilt a whole new place. Yeah. So it's a fantastic feeling to be able to do such things. You know? And I just put, I'm someone that I've realized that, you know, I normally, if I see something, I want to try and do it and achieve it and get it. So that's kind of what I've been taught. Mm-hmm. From looking at different people who have successfully done things. So yeah, that's my, I'd say that's my mantra. You know, don't play safe.
Oh, totally. You've got to step out. You've got to do what you feel is right. And you said step out in faith. Now, I'm not taking this religious. No, I'm not. But you know, I love my daddy too. But I it's interesting to know that you're saying you got to play it by faith. Is this something that you said you went into, not just because you had that desire, but because you felt that that was what God wanted you to do?
Yeah, it's very important.
Case closed. Okay.
I applied for jobs in many places like Tesco, mm-hmm. McDonald's, mm-hmm. Sainsbury's. Mm-hmm. They all said no.
For the right reason. Like,
that just made me think, I just need to take what I'm doing seriously. Mm-hmm. You know, and thank God I did, because yeah, I don't know what I would have done if I didn't.
But then how did you do it? Because no offense, a lot of people are going to be watching thinking, yeah, okay, you're saying it, but come on, dude, we've been trying it and it ain't that easy to step out like that. How do you go from I want to do this to actually happening? Like, what is those magical things that you could say that made it happen?
The magic is the movement. And the movement is you just doing little things, steps. That's either recording, meeting people, talking to people. Yeah, if you have to find another job, do another job, but know that this job is making the money to get what I need to get to my goal. You know, it's having a vision and sticking to it. It's not easy.
Even though the tens and thousands, or should I say, maybe 98% of your world of people around you are probably telling you, don't do that. Yeah. And then the 2% is like, well, I'm with you, but I'm not with you.
All it takes is, you know, one strong person like your mum and your dad, mm-hmm. or your dad to just say, ah, what are you doing?
Well, that's the thing. How, you know, you're from an African background. Yeah. Break it down to us a bit more. Africa is a big continent.
What are you
so
doing? You know, got half Ghanaian, half Sierra Leone. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
my parents are academics.
Mm-hmm. So in your household, it should have been, you got to be a lawyer.
Lawyer, doctor.
Other than that, we don't know about the compromise. So how did you break that down to your parents for them to say, you know, we can accept that?
You can't break it down. Like, I think even, it's like, even Jesus, yeah, mm-hmm. will tell you, he'll sit in front of you and say, oh, Jesus. Mm-hmm. But you wouldn't believe him until he decides to turn some water into wine.
Awesome.
And you're like, rah! Like,
I think you want to be the Thomas.
Well, unfortunately, when you've seen someone grow, mm-hmm. like a child, and they tell you, I want to do this, you're thinking, ah,
I didn't design it to be in your world. Now I've been
on this earth, we need to go and find your book. That's what happens, isn't it?
Okay, yeah.
But I feel it's like, it's changing now, because, mm-hmm. you know, I had to go at it alone and see what I wanted to do and believe it, mm-hmm. and just put my money where my mouth and my faith was. You understand? Mm-hmm. And that's how I think I just things started to snowball and get better and bigger and better. You know, I look at the studio I'm in now and I'm like, about growing it. I need a bigger one now. And I want to stay hungry like that, because we can get to a stage where you have so much but you have nothing. No drive, no. What else are you doing? What's your legacy going to be?
So you dream your music, I guess. Yeah. In your sleep, you have dreams and visions about your music, taking it and doing things.
Yeah, and it's not just about me. I want to be able to bless others.
Okay.
That's like a very big part of my heart.
In what sense?
Well, in my studio now, we do, in White House Studios, we have White House Studios and Education, where we go to schools and we speak to kids, we mentor them, help them make music, understand, mix, master their stuff. So, yeah, which is very important because a lot of kids are misled or misread.
Mm-hmm. Misread
in our society.
Mm-hmm.
And we're expecting academics to understand artists. You never ask a banker for meat. You go to a butcher. And that's the reality of it.
Yeah.
But you know, there's a blanket educational system that we live in.
Mm.
So what I feel is that, like, an example is you would hear a kid banging on the table,
mm-hmm.
and a teacher would say, you're being disruptive.
Mm-hmm.
But then we would see it and be like, wow, you've got great rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
Play the drums.
Mm-hmm. They didn't have the avenue or the right people to
do it. Yeah, because you don't have somebody that understands what you're doing.
Yeah.
So what I'm trying to do with White Hut in Education is just go around and kind of like say, okay, right, just mentor kids a bit more and show them now, you know what? Even though they might say you're disruptive and bad, you're actually a good kid. Yeah. You actually can do this. This energy you've got, you can use it here.
Turn it in this direction.
So yeah, that's very big on my heart. Yeah. Obviously, you know, my career is very important, but I think it's very important to bless people. And just bless more than just yourself, you know? So yeah.
That's an awesome movement. That is totally an awesome movement. Mm. But one thing I would want to know, I'm sure you're not saying this, that you know, you're going to channel your directions as a child in this direction of music and everything else, but you don't need your education.
No, education is very important. Like, that is,
I don't want no one to misconstrue what you're saying.
No, because the thing is, they're already being taught stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But the problem is, the reason why they're not really getting it is because they're being taught in a way that they don't understand. Now, people forget that, you know, music has English, maths, you know, all these other things in them, but because it's music, they just think it's a beat,
mm-hmm.
and just white and loudness and noise.
Mm-hmm.
But if a person is rapping or singing or writing,
mm-hmm.
the more he writes, the more he's going to improve his English. You understand? Mm-hmm. And obviously, yeah, writing slang, but you know, he can improve his spelling and, you know, his confidence and things like that, which is very important. We have, you know, today we have a president in America who has zero, you know, political knowledge, but he's president.
Mm-hmm, moving on.
So, no, let's not move on.
Because you're going to cut some people off right now.
No, so let's learn from that.
I hear that.
Let's learn from that. Because here's a guy who said, you know what, I want to be president. And now he is.
Yeah, no, truly, truly, truly.
Tell him,
yeah,
you have to learn from that. Side. Don't be ignorant and be like, no, it's just, true. Yes, realize it can be done.
Yeah.
But yeah, back to the music, man. You're making me go deep.
No, but that's you. We're getting to know about you. That's what we're here for. We want to know about you. So, what else can we expect to see from you?
Ooh,
I know the show is massive, but what else have you got in your plans this year?
We've got videos coming out. We're going to be throwing some parties. We're going to be throwing...
Are we all invited?
Of course. Follow me on the Instas and everything to get all the socials, everything. We're going to be throwing some events. And also, you know, just some more things this year.
Okay.
I can't give away too much until after the 14th.
But you're hardcore people, man. You're hardcore people. They deserve a little something.
They're Afrobeat people.
You're hardcore. They're hardcore. They're from there.
Yeah, of course. There's going to be so much. So people, like, just need to keep their ears to the ground. Their ears to the, you know, to what's happening. There's a lot that's going to happen. Like I said, it's going to be events, it's going to be parties. We want to do, you know, definitely want to do another live show this year.
Mm-hmm.
You know, look for other venues and stuff like that. Tour, new music.
I have to interject. Sorry, I have to just interject. I know a lot of you are going to be like, yeah, but he's only keeping it UK. Let me just shut that one down right now, because my man went and left us. Yeah, he left us and he gave the love to America.
South by Southwest was crazy. Austin, Texas, that was bananas. We just came back.
Austin, Texas, Atlanta, the man is there. Yeah. So he's got love for you everywhere.
Yeah.
But are you coming to Ghana?
Yeah, Ghana, I'm going to be in Ghana in May. Sierra Leone, I'm going to be there. Kenya, I'm going to be there. Uganda, we've got some plans as well.
So you're doing an African tour?
Yeah, I have to do something in Africa. That's it.
Basically, you just need to keep it locked. You need to keep it here. You need to keep it Silverstone all the way, okay?
All day.
He's worldwide, people, and he got the talent for you.
Incredible, where you shake that something untouchable. You unstoppable. Nobody feel tell you, say them get and pass you.
Yeah, I tell they know better pass you than they hate, cause they know say they know fine pass you. I won't catch you, God bless you. Baby girl, my mission not to conquer you. See how she they move on, you got wonderful. But you man, I dish your back up, you got obstacle. You know, back at me, see, girl, let me put it on you. 2 and 2 together, girl, I'm down for you.
You're incredible. Where you shake that something untouchable.